Hey guys, it's me, Sarah. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe. That is my new intro for my YouTube channel. So today we're going to talk about, you know, a serious topic about me, about dating, about relationships, about like goals, about plans and different things. So before we get started, I wrote some things on my phone that I wanted to share with you guys just for this video. I don't want to get copyrighted for it or anything like that. This video might be a little long, but as I was saying, so I'm going to delete this after I read it to you, what I wrote down. So I said, I don't drink, I don't smoke, I don't do drugs, I don't really go to concerts. Haven't really been to a concert since like 2019, the beginning of 2020. I went to a Justin Bieber concert with my high school friend. She's kind of still my friend, but she moved. And so pretty much I just went for her. It wasn't really for me. Anyway, so I keep myself out of trouble. The only club I ever went to was Borderline. The Borderline Club, so I somewhat learned from my mistakes from my previous relationships. I keep myself clean and out of trouble, for the most part. People don't like it, oh well. Yeah, but doesn't mean I have to make poor decisions and do bad things for what? So, if someone that you love or someone that you care about is doing bad things, why would you save them? I mean, if they don't want your help, then why bother helping them? I said, I'm not coming to save you if you get in trouble and break the law. It's your choice, your decision, your life. You decide to do the wrong things and put yourself in that situation. Now there's consequences. So if you do something wrong in your life and you make a bad choice, that's you. Just remember, there's going to be consequences. Life is all about choices. I don't go for stupid choices or for anyone's poor decisions or choices. I'm more of a leader than a follower, so it's better to be a leader than a follower. And, you know, so pretty much, and that's how it is. So yeah. And anyways, so I was just saying, like, you should stay out of trouble and pretty much all of that. And then I'm gonna read to you here what I said. So, partner and friends communicate vulnerably. You should always communicate to your friends, your partner, and your family, and always tell them the truth, you know, because you should never lie, you know? So, anyways, time is a moment spent doing things with loved ones. Time is spent with the Lord, walking with the Lord. Time is found within your inner strength, inner self. Time is what you make it. Time is the journey that you travel with God. Time is the power of God. Anything that can happen will happen. Life happens, the unexpected. Push through it. Only the strong survive. We have the power to make it happen with God. Anything is possible. So he's above it all, you know? So, anyways. That is what I pretty much had to say about that. And if people don't like me for who I am, then they can, you know, leave. You know, they don't have to be a part of my life. I'm not going to sit here and waste my time on stupid, immature people who don't care about me. You know, if people want to be in my life, that's fine. If they don't, they don't have to. That's a choice. We all make a choice. We all make a decision. If you want to do something good in your life, do it. If you want to do something bad in your life, then do it. Life is all about choices and decisions. So, lesson learned. Choose the right choice in your life. Choose the right decision. Follow your heart and follow your path. And know what you want and what your heart wants and what your heart desires. So, thank you for watching. Please follow, like, and share. Leave comments down below. And have a great day.